First, multiply 4 multiplied by 2 is 8, minus here 8 minus 3 is 5. Finish, but 5 is greater. Okay, as a mixed fraction like this. 4 multiplied by which number is nearest to 5 but not greater? 4 multiplied by 2 is 8. 8 is greater. 4 multiplied by 1 is 4. 4 is not greater. Okay, therefore 5 minus 4 is 1. Okay, like this or like this. Finish.